He had this store in Pittston called Pen, Drape, and Curtains. And he ran everything out of there. Who knew what it all was? I mean, I'm sure the man had partners. They always have partners. Nobody keeps all the money. But everybody listened to Russ, that I can tell you. You wanted to bribe a judge? You asked Russell. You didn't know how much to bribe him? Russell was gonna tell you.
All right. I'll be right there. Come on, I'll take care of it. Don't worry about it.
You want to promote one of your guys?
No problem.
Russ would tell you you could or you could not.
Do me a favor. Go with Steve down to his place. Take Vito with you. And just hang around for a while. These guys keep coming around, so straighten them out.
I'll take care of it, Russ.
Okay. Thank you. No problem. Here you are.
I'm right here. Right.
You want to make somebody disappear, you got to get Russell's permission. You know, no two ways about it. That's it.
No, I knew. I wasn't worried.
I didn't think so.
Tell your father I said hi.
I'll tell him. Thanks.
What are you doing here? I just told Bruno. You got to go with Bruno.
Oh, yeah. I'm on my way.
Take care.
And when you did something for Russ, you did it yourself. Like Russ used to say.
When I ask somebody to take care of something for me, I expect them to take care of it themselves. I don't need two roads coming back to me.
Anastasia got killed in the barber shop. It was Russell they brought in to calm things down so that everybody wasn't just going around killing everybody and it could all get straightened out.
You know what happened? You can't change it. It's what it is.
You tell my friend I'm happy to help.
You'd never know it by looking at this guy, but all roads led back to Russ.